A customer complained that the charger wasn't working anymore. That one actually looks a little loose. We'll connect it. The first time it flashed a little before there, but we have no power. So we replaced this part. This one are sturdy, a lot sturdier. Maybe that's the fault. And it has good contact as well. And now it's working. So it was a faulty wire. Most likely he damaged the pins. So no reason to throw away a good working charger. And I get to show you this as well. My new little toy. Let's see if I've done everything right. We should see the voltage on the display. There we go. 67 volts. This one is actually a little low. It's actually 0.1%. It's like 1% more or something. But the charger is working. Customer will be very happy.